I love soccer. I watch it all the time. I watch it now all the time. And a lot of my American friends that complain, they say that they don't like to watch soccer because it's too low scoring. It's too low scoring. This is what I tell them. You got to watch the game from the beginning because the excitement in soccer, the excitement builds. The excitement, it's a very orgasmic game. If you watch soccer from the beginning, from the oh my God, that was close. But that's where the analogy with sex ends, okay? After that, sex and soccer are very different, all right? Because in soccer, you actually want to outscore your opponent. In sex, you do not want to outscore your opponent. You don't want to, after sex, turn to your wife and be like, hey, how many times did you climax? 0-3, loser. Not a good way to play, guys.